Hey everyone, and welcome to another Lord of the Rings video that I screwed up the intro on. That didn't start the way I wanted it to, but hey. Woo. Oh crap, I forgot. I needed to pick one of these. Erebor, Iron Hills, Erluin. I'm gonna do that one. I need him. Alright, let's see here. That's not what I want to click. That's what I want to click. Which one's better? That one. Where's the Goblin Cave? All warriors. You go there. You go. I feel like there's gonna be something there. Want him to attack there. So, hope everyone is well. I'm just kinda messing around on here. Starting bad. I'll take care of that. This guy's actually doing decent damage. I had done one of a dwarven hero before, but it didn't actually do any kind of damage. It just had tons and tons and tons of health. Which can work. It can definitely work. Alright, so you attack that way. We just start setting up as many outposts as we possibly can. Once I defeat all the goblins. That's interesting how that goblin's just running away. What's over here? I feel like there's something else there that I don't want to know. We need to be careful of these. Where is the outpost? It's on this map. Ah, it's right there. We gotta keep an eye out and make sure they don't capture that if we can. Some dwarven archers. Capture that. If we can get a city up, that will make things so much easier for us. There we go. Get that captured. And you guys head down to that. Sweet. Alright, how much is a village? Town hall. 800. You. Go help him. We're facing Gondor. Good to know. But, that's interesting that they're sending guys after us already. Come on. There we go. We need to get as many of these guys going as we can. There's another one there. Good to know. You pick that. We'll leave that alone for now. That's a good amount of army. Wow, they have a lot of guys going right now. Go, attack them. Q, everyone attack. Why did they send so much at us already? I didn't think of Gondor as the spam faction. Sure, you know, keep fighting. How much does he cost? Yes, that's Pippin. Ah, Bilbo. Wilfer, Balin, Dwalin, Thorin. You could tell they made it based off The Hobbit. Alright, so while that's going, I need that up. I need the watchtower up. I'm trying not to use the defensive options in the base itself. It's not good. I don't know if they'll make it out before. Where's it being attacked from? Attacked from. Come on. Trying to keep this as best as I can. It's not going well. I am not doing my best today. Not at all. See if we can provide some reinforcements to this. There they are, you son of a bitch. Wow, that was way quicker than it should have been. There was no reason he should have died that quick. None. This isn't good. Wow. I am not playing well today. This is insane. I apparently cannot use that option while I don't have a fortress. Good to know. We can rebuild that. I can get going again. This is insane. This is insane. Who will win? This is insane. Second di game, second game in a row that I've just been horrible. I don't get why I've been so bad. Trying to hold them off. Doing a lot better than the last time at doing that. Take that out now. Wow. I don't get why I'm this bad right now. I am not normally this bad. That's Strider. Holy crap. Holy crap. I might just change this into a hero defense. Where this is going. Wow. This is insane how bad I'm doing. Holy crap. All right, so I held that off. Barely, but I held it off. Holy hell. If only you could see me shaking my head at how bad I'm doing right now. Oh, God. So, hope everyone's doing well. I'm watching my hopes fade away in this game. Wow, I was able to win these games. What happened? Have I been out of whack that long? Wow. This isn't gonna end well with if this keeps going this way. Right, so thought I clicked on him. This is insane. How am I gonna take over? And they took that out finally. Oh God. I'm slowly getting limited down on what I have for resources. Why not, Bilbo? Come on out and join. are you dying all of a sudden? How in the world did you fall all of a sudden? Wow. This is insane how this is going. Slowly holding them off. Holy hell. Hold back for now. If I had known, I would have done Erebor. At least then I'd have, who's I'm gonna call it? At least then I'd have, Gimli. Sorry. If you heard that through the mic. Okay. So. We're gonna keep an eye on things. Alright, Dori, Ori, Nori. Defend him. Alright, I need to get the Dwalin and then Thorin. Or Thorin, then Dwalin. One of the two. I've pretty much turned this into a hero defense because I'm not going to get the troops I need to try to hold this off. So, heroes it is. Why are you that far out? Go back. All right, Thorin, I'm gonna need you here. Yay. Come on, guys, you can do it. Hold them off. I so need to get better at this game. Keely, Feely, let's go. That's what's going on. You select this and it selects both. What? I think I want that. Let's see how long I can hold this off. This is gonna end interestingly. Once I get Dwalin, I'm gonna send everyone in and hope that they can take it out. Come on. Getting close. There we go. All right, so we're almost there. I'm off a little longer, guys. Come on, you can do it. And there's Dwalin. Charge! Everyone just charge. Holy hell. Got the company of heroes here. We're gonna do it, guys. I gotta save up points at this point. Can I put these on that? I can't. All right. I don't know how well this is actually going, but not what I want. That's what I want. No, I don't expect this to actually win, but this is probably my best opportunity to win. Come on, you can do it, guys. I don't know how I'm doing half as well as I am, so don't ask. All right, this is actually going a lot better than I thought it would. crap. This isn't going well. Except for Thorin. This isn't going well. It went better than I thought it would. But it isn't going well. Okay, everyone's still back and up and running. Thorin's healing. Switch to your sword and help them out. Is it only him down there? I need to get that citadel. With that citadel, this game changes. That's the only way this game changes. The good thing is your opponents can't use tier 4 power. Computer can't use tier 4 powers. They're having some issues with it. Swallen back. Alright, everyone, back to the base. Really? Goin and Oin. Weird names. Take them out. Gilly. I haven't actually watched the movies and the Hobbit movies, and I'm not good on names. That should help take care of them. There's a reason I'm not healing him. Now I get them both back at level 6. Wait. I don't think it's supposed to work that way. Charge! Do a Bakar! Do something! Holy crap. All right. I don't know if this is actually working, but I'd like to hope that it is. Alright guys, you can do it. This is not going the way I had planned. Ugh. Okay. Hopefully the defenses I have set up can withstand that attack. If not, I will lose. Thank God heroes are immune to that. Leap, leap. There we go. Ah, that's level 7. Finally. There we go. Now we're getting something going. That should give us a defense line. There we go. There we go. All right. You could do it, guys. I have no idea how this is working. Don't ask me. But I actually am pushing them back. Somehow this is working. Wow. I can guarantee you if this was against brutal AI, I'd be slaughtered by now. Let's see here. Anyone got anything they can do? Right, guys, let's do this. Alright, guys, you could do it. Good job, guys. I can't believe this worked. There we go. Ballin just got on. She did. Oh, God. All right, guys, you can do this. All right, guys, do well. Keep it up. This is... I have no idea what in the world is going on in this game. I probably should have died by now. Wow. And Gandalf. Good job, Gandalf. Thank you, Gandalf. Getting there. Hey, we did it. I don't know how, but we did it. How did we do that? How did we do that is a very good question. Wow. All right. Thank you all for joining me. I hope you enjoyed that crazy's probably the best description. I hope you all enjoyed it. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hopefully we'll keep doing more of this insanity.